Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Play me.
Minions have spawned.
I wonder if Lee Sin is gonna start Wraiths. Nope. Cloth armor. Disgusting. That's not a good. That's not a bad start actually for Vlad in this lane. Can't get that range minion. Get the fuck over here! I think I'm gonna pace after this next time. He's probably gonna decide to base two, but then that means I'll be back in lane first, so maybe I can roam top. It should be pretty easy to kill a Rumble with Pantheon. And then as Doran's way start. Oh, he stayed! Ooh, that is a mistake, Mr. Vlad. Should be able to freeze this lane. He's gonna lose a lot from this. Need to thin down this freeze a little bit so it doesn't hit turret too soon. Ah, that wasn't enough damage. Feels bad. He already lost one entire wave. Let's see if I can make him lose some more. Yeah. You got cap eyes first. That's pretty good buy, I guess. Because he was losing minions, like, for every second that went by, he was just losing, like, one or two minions, so. If he gets the tab eyes and he gets to run back to lane, I don't know how much faster you run back to lane with tab eyes, but I'm sure it's a decent amount. Then he's gonna lose less farm as well. Oh, he's dead. Don't go too soon. Okay. Thanks, Evil Monkey. 16 months. This is longer than my dad was in my life. Same. But it's okay, man. We persevered. Got it. I think Rumble's roaming down right now. Probably trying to get me back for what I did to him earlier. So I'm gonna play safe. I'm safe. Iron's OP, I get red buff. Let's go. Probably gonna end up staying, this greedy fucker. Let's see. No, he missed. Let's see what boots I'm gonna go this game. They have Rumble, Lucian Blad. A lot of slows. Either mobility boots or Swifties. Probably Swifties. I think mobility boots are too gimmicky. Because Swifties actually give movement speed in combat as well, it's easier to escape. Mobility boots, you're really slow in fights, you're just fast at moving around the map. But Talon's already good at moving around the map. So you don't really need the Mobis to be fast. Oh, this looks so good for us. Oh my god. Oh, Lucian. Tank for me. Oh shit, smoothie! Last Whisper next. Look at these builds. Tabi Seekers. Seekers. That calls for Last Whisper. Yeah, I like Smoothie a lot. He's a really cool dude. Seems like a really nice guy. Good player too. You got dragon. What the? Why is my FPS 80? Oh, that was the most random FPS lag. Oh. Yeah, you guys can clean up. I'm not a part of that. Rumble missing. They keep going, I can flank. I think I can push one more wave though. I can move up pretty quick. Wonder if I can dive Rumble. It's gonna be Vlad. Damn, they just keep getting away. I was looking for Lucian there if he walked up to try to mess with me, but he just backed off. So we got the mid turret. Ooh. My Q didn't connect, so I guess neither did my ulti. Feels bad as we look at it. I should destroy this blood now.
Oh, you beat him!
You're so toxic, Dennis. You have an Elise on our team? Oh, that's Pantheon. Alone. I thought that was Repel. Satisfying way there. Also pretty hard to assassinate people when they have Janna. I'm actually really surprised we're winning this game with our team comp. Oh. It's getting spicy. Do you really think you can run away from Talon, dude? This is crazy. We can get some turret damage. Janna's gonna shield the turret though. I know Flame has no flash up here. He's probably gonna keep pushing. He thinks I'm basing. Aww. Flame! Got him. I love Flame. Love shot. What does that even mean? Yes. I hit him with the love shot. He's actually so much tankier than I thought. I also didn't get the proper combo there, unfortunately. But I got him. Oh no! Even Lucian has tab eyes, man. There's actually no counterplay once you're hit with the Lee Sin Q because it's true vision, so even if I ulti, he'll still be able to use his Q. Love shot equals cum shot. I don't think that's what he meant. So I got this big wave top. The fish. Mommy has feet. Oh, wait, no, she doesn't. If I eat earlier, I would have gone invulnerable. I don't think so. Only if I got further away. Maybe if I eat the Wraith Wall and stuff. E doesn't make me invulnerable. Only distance. I'll try to avoid Lucian's Ward here. Can't avoid Lee Sin though. Oh, it's so hard for me to assassinate the Lucian. Need Ezreal. Be able to kill them. Don't time out, red buff. It's just following me everywhere. Let's see if there's anything I can do to fix this dumb FPS. What am I buying next? Dustblade. Cleaver is not bad because we have so many physical damage champs on our team, so it's gonna help my teammates do damage too. Oh no. Oh, get him! Is his Anya's up? His Anya's down, kill him! Oh! Oh, let's go, let's go! Go, go, Baron, go, Baron, go, Baron! Go, Baron! I kill them, you guys damage Baron, okay? Go Baron, guys! I kill him. No, start. Nice, nice. Are you eating pickles, Dennis? Out of the jar? That's fucking disgusting. Oh my god, Dennis, you've fallen so low. So far down the rabbit hole. Oh. Oh. Oh, this Lee Sin! How does he hit me with that Q? What the fuck? Shit. I got baited pretty bad there by the vision that we had. Ezreal! 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 Yes! I wonder if I should even go to the dragon. Looks free. Think Janna's coming in here to get wards. I have nerfed after night. Five seconds is like nothing to have the active on, honestly. You wanna mess with me, bro? I'm gonna take this tower right in front of you. Oh. I guess he's not gonna mess with me. I'm leaving. Should I buy now? Cleaver? Do the Cleaver or GA? I don't think I need the GA, I think Cleaver is best. Careful, guys. I'm coming. I'm level 16 now, so means I do quite some damage. Next major fight's probably gonna be around Baron. It's really hard for our comp to take turns. Pantheon. Oh my god. These ultis. Not the ideal gauge, I would say. Oh boy. He's so fucking fast. Fucking Jetta. Oh. Ah. Oh shit, she ran that way. Oh. Oh. Oh, I got her. Bruh. You serious right now? Shield me contracts! That's not contracts, that's smoothie! Oh. I think they all die. Sorry, I'm thinking a C9 jungler in my head, but smoothie's jungling this game. Well. We can just pretty much all go bot at this point. Should be able to slowly take that tower. I'll try to kill flame. Oh, the two top? Go, 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 bot. They shouldn't be able to beat that many people up there. Maybe they'll base in time. Oh, Lee's still up there. Lee at blue. Window. Lucian has like a full skirmish build. Doesn't do any damage in teamfights.